So what's going on, guys? And like I said, here I am making an in-depth video on all of the perks that are going to be in Call of Duty Black Ops 3 multiplayer. Now, once again, Activision is not allowing anybody to put any in-game screenshots of the creator class or anything in their videos, so I cannot put any images in this video, or I could risk getting a copyright strike, and I won't have any links in the description or anything, because I could also risk getting a copyright strike if I do that. So we're just going to be talking about these perks and the names and what they do and stuff like that. Alright, so what we're pretty much going to do is go from the first perk tier all the way to the third perk tier. So the first perk in the first perk tier is called Flak Jacket. Now, pretty much what this perk allows you to do is take less explosive damage. And next up, we have Blind Eye, and it pretty much makes it so you are undetectable by AI-controlled air support. And next up, we have Ghost, which makes it so you cannot be detected by enemy UAVs while moving, planting, or defusing bombs, or while controlling score streaks. Alright guys, so the next perk is called Blast Suppressor. Now, I'm guessing this perk is very similar to Blast Suppressor in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, so where when you use your boost or anything, it will make you not show up on the minimap. So I'm guessing it's going to work like that in Black Ops 3, so if you use your thrusters, you won't show up on the minimap. And next up, we have Afterburner. Now, he didn't actually scroll over this one, so I didn't get the details on it. So I actually really have no clue what this perk could be. But moving on to the final perk in the perk 1 tier, and this one is called Overclock. And pretty much, it makes it so you can earn your specialist weapon or specialist ability faster. So now let's go ahead and move on to the perks in the perk 2 tier. Now the first one is called Hardwired. It makes it so you are immune to counter UAV, power core, and EMP grenades, and you will not trigger proximity based lethals or tacticals. So the next perk is called Scavenger, so pretty much it allows you to replenish ammo and equipment from enemies killed by non-explosive weapons. And the next perk is called Fast Hand, so you can pretty much swap weapons faster and aim faster after sprinting, and also you can reset the fuse when throwing back fray grenades. Now these next two perks in the perk 2 tier are called Tracker and ANTE Up. I have no idea what these two perks are. He didn't scroll over them, so I didn't get to look at like the description of these perks. So right now, we just have no clue what these perks are. So the next perk is called Cold-Blooded, and we didn't get a description on this one either, but we have had a perk just like this in Black Ops 2. And pretty much what it made, what it did is it made you immune to dual band and target finders and millimeter scanners, sensor grenades, and player controlled score streaks, and no red name is going to be on you when you're targeted by enemies. Now before we continue, I also wanted to just say that if we get more information on these perks, exactly what they all do, I will definitely bring you guys an updated perk video on all of the perks in Black Ops 3. But anyways, let's go ahead and move on to the perk 3 tier. So we actually know exactly what every single perk in the perk 3 tier does. So the first one is called Engineer, and pretty much you can see the enemy equipment and score streaks in the world, and you can also see enemy score streaks on your minimap and reroll and booby trap care packages. So the next one is called Dead Silence, and it says move silently. And next up, we have Awareness, so your enemy movements are easier to hear. So next up, we have Tactical Mask, so it pretty much reduces the effects of flashbangs, concussions, and shock charges. And next up, we have Gun Ho, so you can hip fire your weapon, deploy equipment, and throw grenades while sprinting. So the final perk in the perk 3 tier is called Sixth Sense, and pretty much what it does, it displays a minimap indicator with the direction of nearby enemies. Alright guys, so that is pretty much it for today's video on all of the perks. Now, I don't know if I'm going to have a video on all of the score streaks or all of the specialists, because we don't really have a lot of information on all of the score streaks yet, but I may have a video on the lethals and tacticals, maybe tonight, maybe tomorrow, I don't know. But anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to shock that like button, and I will catch you guys in my next video. Peace out.